city is great.
Watch yourself.
Look out.
I was doing.
Don't help him out when it fucks up my business. Damn, son. That ain't cool.
That's what it's all about. That and smoking and breaking yourself into an early grave. The Ventura's Poker Challenge. Only on Weasel. Don't miss it. Weasel News.
A brutal shootout left many dead at the Triangle Club in Bohan.
Police are searching for a white male in his 30s for questioning. Some witnesses suggested he had a European accent. More on this story as it develops.
Also in Sex and Death News.
What's up, money?
Not much. How are you?
Chilling. It's all good. Well, mostly good.
Mostly?
Yeah, Dwayne's been getting on my nerves. Pushing me, man. But whatever, we spoke about that shit already.
I give him time, he's just out of prison.
For real. Listen, G, Dwayne ain't the only thing I got on my mind.
No?
No. Some motherfucker's been calling me a phony, calling me a snitch, calling me all kinds of bullshit.
Big deal.
Yeah, big deal. Damn right. Until I discover that same motherfucker, well, he's got some real loose lips.
Not bad. So, you need this guy silenced?
Yeah, he hangs out with his team near the courts on Exeter between X and W.
Okay, what does he look like?
Well, son ain't too diesel or nothing. And he a regular looking dude, know what I mean? Now, he don't flash his guap too much, but you can see it in his eyes. He a hustler.
Eh?
Homie ain't too brolic, but he ain't scrawny neither. And he be styling on him a little, you dig? I mean, he ain't too bummy, but he grimy too.
So he's the average one?
Look, he's brown skin, B. Motherfucker be rocking baggy clothes, all that. Jewels, and he stay fresh with the clean sneakers. Know what I mean? And sometimes a bandana.
Look, I need more than that to go on.
Jesus! Here, take this, head down there, take a photo, send it to me, and I'll point out which one of them motherfuckers it is.
Fine.
And that's a little gift for you.
Show, I'm making a difference, and it's all in association with our
our sponsor, Zit, because we can spot the song you're looking for. You're listening to the radio, you hear a song, call Zit, 948-555-0100.
And that's why the penetrators ain't doing nothing this season. They got no one who can work the lanes, man.
Shit, Lieutenant. That's something I was forced into from the necessity of my financial situation. My body is forced to rob and deal in order to sustain my own well-being and that of my immediate family.
In association with my mega awesome sponsor, Zit, this is about people.
From me, detective. If I hear one word, one fucking whisper of my name in all this, I'm coming after you fucking kids.
Money Marley, the man in blue. Ice that bitch.
Yeah.
Thank you. likes to party. He stays out late the whole time. You know what he's like.
Not on my watch, Joe. Something ain't right.
All I'm saying is that we'll all be judged in the end. All of your brothers. And you, Patrick. And you, Kate.
Who's gonna judge Kate? What would she win if they did, Virgin of the Year?
Oh. I'm thinking maybe you can catch BD for both
Fuck
of us,
you,
Patrick.
Fuck you,
Kate.
Language.
Sorry, Ma. Ho, there he is. Mr. Fucking Crazy Man. You want a beer?
No.
Good, because I ain't fucking got none.
Very funny. Maybe if being a drunkard doesn't work out, you can be a comedian.
Fuck off. And you, Kate, fuck off out of here.
But aren't you going to introduce us?
Sure. This is Nico, some drug dealing to fucking degenerate from some armpit in Eastern Europe. That's my ma.
Nice to meet you.
Hi.
And this is my sister. Lovely lass, scared to bits of life. And fucking off out of here right now before I throw a fucking bottle at her.
Patrick.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. See you around.
Bye.
What a girl. I think she likes you. Word to the wise, though, she don't put out. Which is convenient, because if she did, I'd have to kill you.
Understood.
Good lad. You got any drugs on you, boy?
No.
Shit. Well, probably a good thing. We got some business to take care of. Come on. We've got business out at the docks in Algonquin. Where's your car, man? We need a car. Okay, there's a ship coming in and we're the welcoming party.
Who are we welcoming and what have they got that makes this drive worth the effort?
We're welcoming some of our cousins from the east, but we don't know what it is that they're bringing in exactly. All we know is that it's worth a dollar or two. My brother Gerald had word about it through this Italian, Ray Bacino. He gave us the heads up in exchange for a cut of the haul.
What makes you think that the information is legit?
First off, I don't trust this guinea for a second. We wouldn't be working for him if our family still had the same status it did back in the day. But that's another story.
Am I going to hear this story?
Anyone who hangs around my family hears about the old days. Just wait. Oh yeah, Ray Bacino's a slimy motherfucker. The one thing you can rely on him for is greed. I'm too small time to be worth setting up, so the one angle he can be playing is the cash flow.
Makes sense.
Yeah, he'll probably try to give us a fraction of whatever this stuff's worth, but it'll be a fun night.
Depends on what you think is fun.
Stealing, gunfire, car chases, all the usual stuff.
Usual for you and me, maybe. The general population, I'm not so sure.
General population? That's a prison term. You ever been inside?
Not in this country. In Europe, they do things different there. Not so much of the fun in the shower that you guys have here in America.
Must have been a real disappointment. Bet a guy like you thought he was gonna be real popular with the lifers. Did no one pay you any attention?
As I said, the whole prison bitch thing is an American phenomenon. It don't happen on the other side of the ocean.
Well, you gotta do some time over here. See what you've been missing out on in your chaste European jails.
I'm going to pass on that. Send me a postcard if you do some time.
All right, here we are.
What's the plan?
We get up on the roof of that warehouse. There should be a good view of the dock so we can scope that shit out. Stick to me, man! This way.